All right, so the ballistics pendulum was used to first figure out the initial speed of the ball, or the, and